So I'm gonna load it just by using going over the rope first. How you scope your rope out. Just take your time when you load the net. So this is called your crown. You can make your crown about, you know, 12 inches or longer, 16 inches or longer. So this is your first load. It's going to be in three sections. So this is one. This is number two. Get right next to your waistline. Go a little bit lower. This is three, and you're gonna rotate all this in towards itself like this.